And this is Grand Finals. Oh, yeah. Do you want to also?
I suppose.
You can sit here.
Way too low.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. So after facing Team Flash and Flash, it's like their best thing that they always do.
Now these bring the pressure, man. They're very hard.
I faced, like, me and Judith, we did face him. Except Cam knew what we were gonna do. So he picked the board.
And
the first match I picked Mark. We lost. Then I switched to Pikachu. Then we lost.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I
And earlier, Kirby with the gem. And then they came went north and he just died. That was the end of our winner. First place.
I didn't think I was gonna get that. I just lost his place.
You can be lucky as
well. I didn't get lucky.
I'm salty. I'm salty about it. Then I think like after losing like a stock, it brought our team down like mentally, then you guys just killed us. Like,
last game.
Back to the match. It looks like they're basically even on a stock, but we've been on pretty deep. In winner's finals, Team Shannon 3-0'd Team Flash. They look like they're doing better now.
Who lost it though?
Flash.
Lost it in winner's finals.
3-0.
So I take Shannon.
Yeah. Kirby kills his own teammate. And Nino kills his own teammate too.
Everybody's down to one last dog.
Oh, Nino. Back up there. Can't flush this one out. Oh. I don't know if Cam could take out a Hulk, being Kirby, then he will have a better chance of winning the game. Doesn't look like a very fair. Team Cannon.
The winner is Blue Team.
That's cool.
I know, I've never seen
that. Give one to Team Cannon. You won a Team Cannon.
Takes the first game.
Right now.
I'm not reaching. We're getting bans here, and I kind of messed up for dub things. I'll fix that. Oh no, single stages are completely fine. It should be at least. And final D.
3, 2, 1, go!
That ledge kills at 0. Yeah. Wow.
First 10 seconds of the game.
And Kirby leaves.
That's really not much going on right now.
It looks like, looks like Ritz is just dominating. Yep.
Oh, wow.
Blue team only takes one time. They can also bring it back. Cam doing work. And
Cheeks stand alive.
That was some great teamwork by Michael, but it's up to the whole Cam. This is a very different match than this and doesn't have four. And I think it has to be due to really the kills. They're probably like shaking. Like,
yes, for sure.
That's how me and Judah work. Team Splash and Smash win game two. One. Which stage do you think that they will go to?
I don't know.
Yurik, yes.
You have two.
Pika is Axe Jr. She uses both names. Really weird stage. I haven't played on the stage in like the longest match ever. One of my favorites, actually. Even though I hated it. Really even now. And now Nino almost goes on teammate. Ooh, really unfortunate edge hog there from Cam.
Kirby.
Kirby died. I'm sure. Big Randall, Kirby the high, let's get the change on quick, and the trade. And the back air from Sheik. Very good tech there. And young Grandma going for the grind. And Edge Hunter can very nice and clear on Stock now. And can try to save a block from Ryan. And back air? Back air? Back air so Cam is back. Ooh, up air is good. And this thing even is if it pulls out this dog from Cam. And there. Clash Smash is so easy that it's going to be hard to win. Like the Kirby and... the Kirby is bad.
Player 1! Defeated!
There and only four clamps there. So this is, oh, you have to go for the five characters that work. Very intense here. Very intense. God, this is a dumb thing. Okay, man. Up there. And Smash and Smash take game 3. 2-1 team is Smash and Smash. That was the first set.
3, 2, 1, go!
Why is this legal?
Wait, what?
PM.
We don't know yet.
Okay, good. Use sort of F.